Hey, what's up? It's Dante, and welcome back to my channel, bitch.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket. Can't touch this. What the?
So today is the day that my queen, my girl, Nicki Minaj, finally drops two new singles for her new era, which is Chun-Li and Barbie Teens. And bitch, I'm so fucking excited. It is an honor to react to these two new songs. I am a proud, proud stan on this girl. Been supporting her for a very, very long time. Nicki Minaj is the reason why I am who I am today. She allows me to be myself. She encourages me to be myself and just to embrace who I am. And without Nicki Minaj, there will be no YouTube channel of Dante D'Angelo, because Nicki is the first reaction I ever uploaded on YouTube, and she will probably be my last reaction whenever I decide to quit YouTube. I love this girl so much. She always has me spazzing, shook, quaking, and I am so excited to hear these two songs. I am honestly a real true fan. I buy albums, I stream, I do everything I can to help her chart. And I know some people right now are kissing her ass just to get some Nicki Minaj clout, but I'm not like that. I am a true motherfucking fan. I made a hitter on my Twitter supporting her from her new pictures and shit, from like, you know, Chun-Li, and I just love Nicki. And I know there's gonna be some fake reactions out today, you know, trying to show love to her and this and that, just to get some subscribers and some views. So pay attention to who you're watching, and just know that I am a real Nicki Minaj fan. So if you are a Barb, please subscribe to this channel, because I'm a real motherfucking person. I'm out here for no Nicki Minaj clout and being fake. So that's the T on the T. So yeah, I'm gonna jump right into it. Hope that you guys like this reaction. And yeah, I'm so fucking excited. You know, you're fucking fan. I've been trying to keep my cool for the past couple of days, ever since she fucking been tweeting, you know, these random numbers, like four, and deleting it. I'm like, what the fuck is this? I thought it was fake, but then I saw the notification, like, oh my God, I'm freaking out. So yeah, here's my reaction to Chun-Li. Here we fucking go. Come on, Pete.
Hey, yo. Look like I'm going for a swim.
Ooh!
On a mountain with another rim. Bitch, I'm coming up the bitch.
Come on.
My own firms copy every word, every inch.
Ooh!
Kane got the hammer and the wrench.
Ooh!
Flipping that for the million of the lot. Oh, now she's trying to be friends like I forgot.
Hey!
Show off my dog, Fendi Princeton. I mean, I've been so.
Ooh!
X-Men been born. He came on down and Nicki like the Princeton.
Come on! No! Come on! Hey! Hey! Oh my God. Yes, this beat is everything. Oh! Shut up, bitch. Oh my God, shut up. Shut up right now. I'm gonna fucking have an asthma attack. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm quaking. I am fucking quaking. Hey. This shit slaps, yo. It slaps. That's right, come on, sing. Singing soft and gentle, bitch. That's how we do. Come on. Hey! Oh my God. This beat is everything. Oh, these lyrics. I don't know what to say. I am fucking shook. It's over? Oh my God, 3 minutes and 12 seconds. 3 minutes and 12 seconds, the best minutes of my life. This song is everything. Don't you fucking dare say, oh, you just sugarcoating it. Oh, no, it's not. Don't even. I love this woman. Do you hear me? I love this woman. There is nothing but love and respect for this woman. I love her so much. Hopefully in the future I can meet her and just hug her and just tell her how I feel, because I love Nicki Minaj so fucking much. She is amazing. Oh, she always keeps me on my toes. Like, this was, oh my God, this is everything. I'm so happy that she is back. Like, oh, I'm so happy she's back. I am just so happy she is back. This tickles my soul. I'm so happy she's back. And this cover art for Chun-Li, look at that pussy. Girl. You're like a fucking ice cream cone from Dairy Queen. I just wanna lick it. I love fucking like a pussy. Just popping out right there. Like, come on. Like, you so thick right now. Oh, waist is snatched. Oh my God. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna jump onto Barbie Teens right now. I am, oh my God, I'm so happy she's back, guys. I'm so happy, I can't stop saying it. I'm just so overwhelmed. I can't believe her new era is coming and it's gonna be so sick. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you back with a new video very, very soon. Live, laugh, and slay bish. Bye, guys. We can work from home.